everyone. It's Sherry Carroll for SimonSaysStamp.com, and I have an art journal entry that I've created using some scraps of paper and a couple die cuts and also some ephemera from Tim Holtz. I have listed all of the supplies in the description box below for you if you want to check out those links, and I'll be speeding this up and putting it to some music, so I hope you enjoy.